Ravens quarterback Lamar Jackson wants to pull off what Patrick Mahomes did last season. In an interview with ESPN, he said he has a Super Bowl win in him. The Kansas City Chiefs quarterback led his team to victory last season and secured a 10-year contract worth over $500 million. So Jackson's teammates are supportive, believing he's worth just that much as well.